Guess you better slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally, baby. I guess you better slow your Mustang down. You've been running. I bought you a brand new Mustang, 1965. Now you come around and sing about a woman you know won't let me ride. Mustang Sally, baby. I guess you better slow the Mustang down. Wiping those weeping eyes.
I'll tell you what's always a whole lot of fun if we get some clapping going like this right here, like this. Thank you. The band loves when I talk about myself, and so that's what I'm going to do here. When I was a kid, all I wanted to do was play guitar in a band. That's all I wanted to do. I watched David Cassidy on the Partridge Family. For you kids out there, ask your parents about that. Or maybe grandparents by now, I'm not sure. So I got my best little Kmart guitar, and you know what you did. Girls, you probably took the hairbrush and stood in front of the mirror. You did that, didn't you? I bet you did that. I had my Kmart guitar, and I'd stand in front of the mirror with my best David Cassidy pose. And I'd play this, is what I played. Doesn't sound much different than what he plays now. But you know, in my mind, you guys, in my mind, I was hearing Jimi Hendrix.
I bet the radio was on.
So I practiced and practiced and practiced. Never did homework, no. I did homework, I went to school, and so now we're here playing for y'all. So it worked out okay. I gotta call David Cassidy and thank him. There, that's the story, that's it. That's all there is, that's the story, right? Isn't that a good story right there?